choices you made weren't great. That's how it goes down. Come on, come on.
Let me tell you about this boy named Derek. Kicked ball ever since he was 11. Christian, so you know he's destined for heaven. Raised in London, born in Devon. He was a calm youth, never on a trouble vibe. Mum was on crack, so she never was the mother type. He never had many friends. So if you had to ask me, then I would say he lived the gutter life. His mum never cared, his mum was never there. He started bunking school cause the bullies had him scared. It came out the blue, he didn't know what to do. He didn't wanna be a snitch, so the teachers never knew. He had goals to be a winner, far from a sinner. Didn't wanna live life, so he fought to pull the trigger. His mentality had changed, hard to be the same. Stay locked on the tune for the choices he makes.
And this is the story of a young man of his hands. And though it's not too late, the choices he made were great. That's how it goes down. His life is going down.
It got hard cause his mom couldn't pay the rent. She didn't watch all the drug money that she spent. So little Derek had to hustle in school. Couple sweets, couple drinks, he used to shot to the mall. He got robbed for his stock, went back to the block with the profit he got and bought himself a Glock. That's real talk, he didn't even try and let it bang. Cause the bullies only ever rolled in a gang. So he stopped going to school, acted a fool, shot crows. So he thought he was cool, shot in eight balls. And now he's dipping in his own drawers, addicted to drugs. It was peak cause he is so poor. For little Derek it is so peak. Getting no sleep, forced to live his life on his cold streets. Made a wrong move, trying to dodge the police. Now he's only got himself into big beef.
And this is the story of a young man who had the whole world in the palm of his hands. And though it's not too late, the choices he made were great. That's how it goes down. His life is going down.
Had in peril, so he went on a mad one. Stepped up his game, now he's rolling with a handgun. He's still broke on road trying to get dough. Couple robberies, so he's gotta lay low. He had beef, life's fucked for him overall. Kept doing drugs, so the drugs made him vulnerable. He lost money, betting money on a big score. Paranoid, so he's rolling with his stick more. The things that he saw should have blinded him. The beef was behind him and nobody would hide him. So he was slipping, the tool he had to grip it. They got him from behind so we couldn't really kick it. Got him down in the back of a van. Tied him up, took the gun and put the cuffs on his hand. They held him for ransom, they called his man Dem. No reply, so he felt so abandoned.